You're a genius. Start of the episode, you're already dead. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Border Schlongs.
I didn't know that this rocket launcher was that powerful. But
did
damn.
You see the damage figures on it? It has more. It does more damage than your health and shields combined. Oh fuck! It's already begun. Hi. He died. Hey, what's over here? But nothing. Nothing, and a whole lot of nothing. Carry the nothing, divided by nothing, still nothing. How do robots say ouch? How do they feel pain? These robots feel pain.
Well, I mean, if you're handsome, I guess they're just based off of Handsome Jack, man.
The robots feel pain! Okay, took out the repair things. Oh, there's more. Level up! 16!
Nice!
Look, how many of these are there?
Nice, I got level up.
Mind you, run! Oh, fuck, it's after me. Oh, fuck, ow. Ow. I'm gonna go spend my skill point. Oh. Okay, so.
Sepenya. Oh wait. Sorry.
Something like that. I think I'm gonna keep going down
iridium,
this.
Iridium! Look, iridium! I broke this open, and I found iridium! You don't care? Okay, fine, I'll just pick it up.
Alright, it's been my badass tokens as well.
Ooh, vault symbol!
Ooh, I like vault symbols. Bam. Coming over to you.
Vault symbol! Oh, hi!
There we go.
Challenge complete.
Bing. Challenge complete. One badass rank. No badass tokens, though. Here we go. Oh, shit.
Ooh, oh. What's that? Guess what? We're gonna have pistols. Oh.
Nope.
Oh, that's not even that Don't great. Worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
Oh dear. Oh god!
I got crushed! Wilhelm nearly killed us all in Sweden without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can defeat Wilhelm, I promise
you. Die, Wilhelm, die!
Corrosive will do probably better against him, wouldn't it?
I'm just using what I got. Fine. There we go. Aim for the surveyors! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! I'm moving! Aim for the surveyors if you see any.
Well, I'm focusing on getting corrosion down
Fuck,
on it.
I need to move. I'm on the verge of death. Fuck. Ow. Unload!
Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged again.
Did you pick it up?
Looks like it fell over here. Ooh, what's this? Rolling thunder. Oh my gosh, I gotta try this.
Grenade out! Oh, I see where it gets its reference from, though. Whoa, that's actually kind of neat.
I like that grenade. It'll probably end up killing me before too long, but I like it.
Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Check around.
Wow, bravo! Champagne, cheers, high five, slow clap. You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you vault hunters.
I mean, he just really, really enjoys watching things go bad. It's not even about fighting us anymore.
Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Glowwing?
Scurry! Scurry! That's its response. What? Lou Bloodwing, what do you think? Scurry! 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 Scurry!
I think we get it.
That's Bloodwing for ya. Okay, so I think we have to take the vast travel point because there's no way out.
Yeah.
It's a dead end. Thing. Tinction berries.
Anytime, soldier.
I didn't do anything.
That's better.
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Open it. Oh,
I think.
I'm just gonna try this.
One more, and then we'll continue on with missions, right?
Yeah. Wow. I've been needing a new shotgun. Let's see. Consume more ammo per shot. Bullshit.
Yeah. No.
Hi, Scooter.
Okay.
Alright. Time to sell this crap. Oh, goodness. Actually, I'm gonna keep a hold of my shocky grenade. Just in case. This rolling thunder seems kinda awesome, but... Check all the lockers! Check all the lockers! Iridium! I knew it was a good idea. Damn it. Still can't open that damn door. Let's go!
Hello. Sorry, I'm quickly looking through things. For you.
Oh fuck, I'm at the wrong place. Oh hi.
Got something new for you.
They want to just shoot someone who says stuff like tarnation. This is the mission for you.
A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead.
Order doesn't matter.
Okay. Still got a turn in over here.
My way of shock.
There we go. I think we just need to slot in the power generator. You coming?
Yeah, just selling a few things and filling back on my ammo. Sorry.
Show slow!
Okay. I got full ammo and everything now. So what are we up to now?
What?
So what are we heading off to do now?
We're turning in our mission. We haven't even turned it in.
I thought it was automatically turned in, man.
There we go. There we go. We gotta put in a new power core. And everything will be shit protected and all that good shit. So tired of getting power cores. It's the second damn power core I've had to get for you, buddy.
New power core. Whoa,
tenacity relic. Second one plus.
As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is
Wait. Now that I think about this, why would Handsome Jack pretty much offer it up freely?
He didn't. He didn't. We had to kill Wilhelm.
Now shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
I told you!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Roland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Fuck!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some Iridium.
Sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Oh, fuck!
Center of town, now! I'ma need your help real bad!
Ow.
Ow.
Scooter!
Okay, if we cycle the ignition primers, it'll get us somewhere.
I'm pushing this one! Got it!
Alright, I got this one! All you gotta do is hit the last switch!
Yeah, I got I got it!
Bang! Oh shit! And she just disappeared. Roland. Ow. Got the Iridium!
Grabbing it.
Got the Iridium. I need it. Get to the center of town.
Fuck! Join the resistance!
Oh boy.
Hello?
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Oh fuck.
Oh boy.
Oh fuck.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter.
Man, this is one of them moments. Catch a run!
Shit.
A flying city? Point at your dumps. Possibly how that makes you think you've got a chance against me. A siren. Sup.
I know you're angry at me right now, everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands. I detect Lilith might have phased your city there.
Handsome
Holy
Jack.
Fucking shit.
Been duped, Handsome Jack. Wrecked. You may have a spaceship, but we have a siren.
That was just badassery at its best, man.
Fuck. We need to get to a fast travel station. Oh, gosh.
That was just fantastic.
There should be a fast travel station just up here, if I remember correctly.
I love the way you Vault Hunters just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time?
Hey, stand in front
way
of
funnier.
Us!
Alright, hold on. Let's take out the rack so we can fast travel.
Wait, what?
Oh, my gun exploded.
Wait, what, do we actually have to get rid of them in order to fast travel?
I thought so. Here we go. Two.
Hi, Bully Mong.
Bing.
Hi. He just kind of jumped over and then started staring at me.
Yeah. Oh, what's this?
Oh, man.
The Iceman cometh. Chill.
The Crips and Raiders need our help. Roman's been having trouble with some Bloodshots and Threehorns. He just wants them dead, but I've got a much better plan. We'll freeze them out. Get out to the bandit camp and destroy their furnaces. Without heat, they'll be too cold to fight anybody. Here, take this Blastomite and put it on their furnaces.
Wait, what happens if I press this?
That was the thing that turned on the pump.
Oh. Aw.
Right,
let's feel let down now.
Let's get this group.
Bounce, bounce.
I'm trying to remember.
Bounce.
Where's that?
Bounce. Bounce, bounce, bounce.
That's completed.
Bounce. Bounce. Bounce, bounce.
Okay, that's not the right way. Where's that? Where are we going? I'm trying to think of what quest we should be on.
And which one is it? Splinter Group, but... Unless you want to go back to the main missions, but...
That's what I'm after, the main missions.
Well, we're on the main mission right now.
Splinter Group is not the main mission. I just clicked.
Oh, it's an optional mission.
Yeah.
Handsome Jack here is optional as well.
Nice.
A story mission is Rising Action.
Ah, here. Thank you. Hey, let's get our vehicles.